So I just want to give another update on the Sansi LED floodlight. I've been using this for probably almost a year now, and several plants, and I've gotten many. Everything I've put under there, I've gotten it to fruit. As you can see, this one's actually like a double, kind of hard to see with the angle here, but kind of a double pod. This is a cross I made between a Malagueta and a Khang Starr White Thai. Both of them I had under this light. Got them to fruit and cross-pollinated the Malagueta with the Khang Starr White Thai. And this is the one plant, the F1, that I've grown from that. And it's in a DWC setup, a small hydroponic container air pump, which I've turned off right now. And also have a Kratky plant. This is a mellow brown in a water bottle. And I've got a ghostly jalapeno, kind of catching side light as well. And this peri peri in a can, and it's actually starting to fruit. It's pepper in a can contest. Also growing some succulents. I've got this pencil jade. And then these are all the same jade plant. It started out with this one and propagated that over to there and there. I'm giving these Master Blend 41838 mixed with Epsom salt and calcium nitrate. I just mix up a few gallons at a time. Light's doing really well. It still impresses me considering it's not even meant to be a grow light. This one's even got a pigmentation reaction to the excess light, the pod there. There's some other pods in the very back. So, anyway, I just wanted to share that. Still using this light, works very well. I need to probably prune this or raise the light up a little bit at some point. But, yeah, it does a great job. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Hope you liked that. Please like, comment, and subscribe.